Great point. Can't wait to get up in the sand at the beach. My Celia old friends and loves this. Good quality, durable product that encourages art child's imagination at playtime. Well worth the money. Brilliant excavator, quality and detail as you'd expect from Bruder. Really tough, it has stood up to my toddler's abuse without breaking. Excellent machine as always, lots of features, good and sturdy. Lots of choice from Bruder, encourages imaginative play. This is the fourth or fifth Bruder toy my son got in his toy box. See it as a Barbie equivalent for boys. It is true that Bruder toys are very sturdy, much more than competitors. My son has abused severely one of them when he was younger, but they do break eventually. However, they are very adapted to play and imagination and they do very well in sand and pebbles, a good job for both children and adults alike who would surely catch themselves, at least once, playing with them. This one is a quite big excavator ideal for sand pits and beach play. Outstanding product, my son hasn't stopped playing with it since it arrived 3 weeks ago in a dock driver myself and the detail is much like the real thing and my little boy is over the moon as his digger is just like daddy's totally impressed with the products will definitely be adding addition. Bruder rimane fedele ad und standard die qualität che si mantiene nel tempo e anche questo pot ortolo conferma. Plastische robuste anche dopo molto tempo e a molte crisi cadute. Il meccanismo di movimento della pala non si è mai inceppato. Bit smaller than expected but good and solid. Already been outing in the garden. Bought this for our 3-year-old boy. He loves it. It is surprisingly large, and a scaled model, so very realistic. As it gets used in the sand, the hydraulic arm will sound a little gritty. However, as it is not actually hydraulic rather plastic bush rod, it works fine. Very pleased with product, only thing is his daddy got a bit too excited when showing our son how it works and he snapped a part off nearer the front. Wonder if there was any replacement parts for it, please Miss C. Green, thanks. Click link in description for more reviews. Thanks for your watching.